Biff's Gaming Videos. Joysticks and joypads.
Trackballs and mouse pads.
Swimmers and my guns.
Fun.
Alien invasions.
Robotic invasions.
Dungeons and dragons.
Fun.
Home runs and touchdowns.
Jungles and ghost towns.
Videos from Biff's son.
Fun.
This is Centipede that came out from Taco Bell. They released in early 2010 as part of this Atari collection. There was a total of four games. This is an IBM PC version, and there's also a Mac version on this as well. There are two different versions, the Classic and the Evolved, and there's three different skill levels, and all of the Taco Bell games had three different skill levels. At the bottom of the screen, you have a guy, and you're in this field, and you're shooting at the centipede at the top of the screen, and the centipede comes down slowly, line by line by line. If you shoot the centipede in the middle, he breaks off into two spaces, you know, two different sections. And as you're playing it, spiders come, and they eat up mushrooms, and there's other characters that come in, fleas and so forth, and they add extra mushrooms and so forth. This is a one-player game. This particular game, I wanted to give a really high rating to, but unfortunately, it sucks. You take a look at it, and it looks halfway decent. It's got a bezel around the outside, but you know what? You see the bottom down there, that rectangle thing? Well, you have to take your mouse and keep it inside that, which is really, really, really stupid, because you can't keep your mouse inside that. So you ended up playing with the keyboard, and unfortunately, with a game like this, you know, which was a trackball in the arcades, you really need a mouse to play it, which is an upside-down trackball, so it's unplayable, actually. There's a second game, an Evolved game, which is an updated version that they had done, I guess, for Taco Bell. So when you load it, you'll notice that there's a lot of snazzy graphics here. It's got the outside, the bezel's a little different, but the actual screen is basically the same game, but it looks a little better. If you try to do it with the mouse, you're not gonna be able to play this game. Take a look, I'm going up and down trying to move my guy. It's just impossible to do. I mean, who are these idiots that program? How could they have programmed it like this? And who's the moron that actually approved it? I mean, somebody there had to say, yes, okay, we're gonna release this game like this. You know, I mean, so you end up going back and you start doing it with the buttons on the keyboard. This version is basically the same as the earlier one. I would rather actually play the original Centipede. Out of the four games that came out, this is the worst of the four because of the playability. Not because of the game, it's because you just can't play it. If you were going to play this, I would play the regular Centipede version, but there are better versions out there on consoles that have come out over the years and half rip-offs and so forth. So I would kind of avoid this, even for a dollar. I'm giving this game a D, and the only reason it'll get lower than that is because it's Centipede. And, you know, you can play it with the computer keyboard, but it's very tough. The game itself is fine, and the updated version really doesn't do anything. Unlike the other ones, the updated versions were much better, so I'm just gonna give this a D.